told me love was only in the movies. It don't exist in real life these days, no. But you showed me if I only just find the faith I need to believe, anything is possible. If you want it bad enough, know this guy ain't too high. Test your limits. You can feel unstoppable, incredible. Almost there, I can see I'm so ready.
Hey, Ace family! What's going on, everybody? Wait, where are my girls at? Let's go find them.
Hey, Ace family!
Baby, I already did that.
Oh.
All right, Ace family, so today is a very exciting day. Does anyone know why? Do you know why? No,
no.
she doesn't know. Guys, today we are taking L to go see Stanley. For those who know who Stanley is, comment below. If you don't know who Stanley is, he is something, someone, a being that I surprised Catherine with not too long ago. Go ahead and roll that clip, baby. Roll it for me.
Roll the clip.
Stanley, come here, man. We gotta talk. Come on, man. We gotta talk. Listen. My wife hasn't met anyone like you yet, okay? You gonna be nice to her? Okay. You ready to meet her? She wants to meet you. You ready? All right. Bebe, you ready? Coming up. Wow. He loves you. All right, baby, you gotta give him a kiss. Come on.
Okay.
This is one of your favorite animals. You gotta kiss him. Oh, I didn't see it. I didn't get it. Did you do it?
No.
You tried to trick me. Come on, baby, you can do it. Come on, kiss him. Give him a kiss.
What?
Oh, you did it. Yeah.
Kiss his whiskers.
So that's who we're gonna surprise Elle with today. I'm not too sure how she's gonna react. Hopefully she's not scared. But you ready to go? You ready? Are you sure? You love me? You love
me? Do you love mommy? Yeah, yes, mommy's girl.
Ace family, would you like to come with us?
Yes.
You want the Ace family to come with us?
Come with
us,
guys.
All right, guys, we're gonna meet you over there. You ready to go? Let's do it. We're here. You excited? Yeah, you had a good nap? Okay.
You want water?
No, yeah. You're so beautiful. You wanna go see Stanley? Say Stanley. Can you say it? Say Stanley. So beautiful. All right, guys, before we surprise Elle with Stanley, we're gonna get a little tour of a popular Airbnb that's on the safari. We weren't expecting this today, so we're lucky to be able to see it and to be able to show you guys. Supposedly, it's one of the best Airbnbs in the world. Hey, Stanley, let's go check it out.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm addicted to the love that you're giving. Every minute, every day, I've been craving. I don't wanna get you out of my system. No, cause I like the way it feels when you touch me. You got me good. You got me good. Oh, babe. All I'm thinking about is when you'll come around. Ooh, cause you got me. Play the game just like a pro, didn't stand a chance. You took it all, yeah, you won by a landslide. Oh, babe, left your trademark on my chain, now I'm all yours.
Let me call you up at night just to hear your voice. You got me good. You got me good. Yeah, all I'm thinking about is when you come around. Tell me your heart. Is it only me? Is it only me you've got on that car? Cause I need to know, baby. Yeah, I gotta know right now. So good, babe, so good, babe. So good, so good, so good, it hurts. So good, babe, so good, babe. You got me good. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You got me good. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, baby.
All right, Ace family, what'd you guys think? Rate the Airbnb 1 through 10, 10 being absolutely fire. I must admit, I like the vibes. It gives you that cabin feeling mixed in with that, you know, Malibu feeling. It got that old, but it got that new. You see what I'm saying? I can come out here in the backyard any time of the day and be like, hey, Ace family. I don't know. It just makes me happy. I just love nature. Nature is good. It makes you feel good. Get that fresh air. So yeah, guys, if you ever come and stay here, make sure you hit up Catherine and I and let us know how your experience was. And now it is time for Elle to meet Stanley.
You found Stanley? Where is he? You see him? We gotta go over there. Come on, let's go, let's go. Come on. Look at Stanley. There he is. Come on, come on. We gotta go up there.
Stanley, come here, man. Come here, Stanley. We're gonna meet my daughter today, okay? We're gonna surprise her with you. Okay, you gonna show her love? Hey, where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Where you... Okay. Okay, bye. Stanley, I got treats. You better come back over here. Uh-huh. I got treats. Yeah, I thought so. Uh-huh. I thought so. Yep. I thought so. So you ready to meet Elle? Huh? You ready to meet her? She wants to meet you. Hopefully she's not too scared, okay? You be nice to her.
You scared, baby? Don't be scared. He's nice.
Look at this little butt piece right here.
It's okay. It's okay.
Look at this.
Look.
Yeah, he's on the
way. Give it to him. Give it to him.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Okay. Can we just touch him? Touch him.
He said no. Like, yeah, I'll meet you in my
feet. She's freaking out. Now look, 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 Elle. Look, put him on his shoulder.
Guys, I'm gonna be honest with you. Elle did not like her surprise today, but it's okay because he's still part of the Ace family. Maybe next time. As Elle gets older, maybe we'll, you know, get a giraffe for the house.
Kiss him, mama. Kiss him.
Here, do the thing. Wait, that one's not long enough.
Yeah, I know.
Whoa! You're trying to kiss him, bro.
So you've only had one?
Nah, bro, you gotta actually kiss him.
You are?
Yeah, we're getting a baby.
When are you guys getting a baby?
He looked so close, bro. He got so close. So their tongues are huge.
I know. Kiss him though. Kiss him. Actually, kiss him. Give him a kiss, bro. Give him a kiss.
Right. Oh, so
yeah. No, no, the lips. The lips. The lips. I'll kiss him on the lips.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it. I got it. I got it.
We're actually their biggest threat, the poachers. So
they live longer in captivity.
Yeah. Oh, no. He didn't want to kiss me. He didn't want to kiss me.
She's getting used to him. She's getting used to him, guys.
Look at Nana. Look at Nana.
Please, like, give it to me all. He's kind of greedy.
Yeah, I know.
He's so nice.
What a good boy. Aww.
All right, guys. So we're gonna try to get Stanley to say, "Hey, Ace family." Okay. Stanley, come over here. I'm just over here. All right. All right. He's not listening already. No, no. Come right here. Okay. You ready? We're gonna open it up as if it's an intro. Okay. Ready? One, two. Okay. One, two, three. Hey, Ace family. Okay, that's good. Hey, guys, look at how pretty his eyelashes are. Wow, he's actually beautiful. All right, guys, let me show you his body up close. Look how big he is. Jeez. Stanley.
Look at those legs.
Stanley, I'm down here, bro. I'm down here, yep. Oh, Stanley, okay now. Getting kind of close. Oh, Stanley. Stanley. You want to go see another animal? Stanley's too scary. Yeah, Stanley is really scary, huh? All right, say bye, Stanley. Say bye. Say bye. You're a little scary for me, but it's okay. All right, Stanley. See you later, bro. Give me a kiss. Goodbye. All right, give me a kiss. Stanley? Stanley, give me a kiss. Right now, Stanley. Hey, come back here. Stanley, give me a kiss. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I love you. I love you.
Hello? What
did they say? Did they just say hello to the Hayes family?
L would like this little ass goat.
Look at this little ass midget goat. L loves her.
Surprise, you got your goat.
Speed him. Go. Okay.
She would like this little ass goat. Is the goat better than
Dada?
Is the goat better than the giraffe? Yeah, it's better. Yep. Here we go. Give it to him. Go like this. You like him? What animal do you want to take home? Oh. All right, hey, Stanley. I hope you all enjoy seeing Stanley again. But now it's time to head back to the house. We'll see you in a little bit. Ooh, we are now back at the house, guys. You know it's been hot as hell these last couple of days. So we're gonna finish out the video by getting in the pool. Ali, catch. Yeah! Guys, before we close out today's video, we do have to give our post notification shout out to, I got this one, baby. I got this one. I've been trying to memorize this one all day. Today's post notification shout out goes to Kenny Blenzo. Shout out to you, bro. Thank you so much for being part of the Ace family. You already know. We love you. Whoever else like a post notification shout out, all you gotta do is subscribe to the Ace family. Hit that subscribe button. Turn on our post notifications. Hit that bell button. And once you do those two things, all you gotta do is comment, done. So like, comment, share, and subscribe. Oh, hell no. What are you wearing? Oh, no. Is that a two-piece? Oh, we gotta close out the video. I can't have this no more.